guys, I'm Dave Lucely, and I cannot explain how excited I am to present to you the RB CoinDeck Ultra. This is Rob Bromley's version of the CoinDeck, and it is insanely good. The gimmick is as good as the trick. Let's take a look. So this one's slightly different,
okay?
But I think you're gonna like this. So here's a card trick. I'm gonna ask you to, in a moment, grab one, but I'll just give them a little mix up.
Yeah.
Okay. So free choice, grab any card you like out the pack. And remember, you show the guys. All right. And just say stop for me.
Stop.
Here?
Yep.
Place that back there for me. Is that fair?
Yeah.
As fair as I can be. I'm gonna place that down here on the table. I'm gonna introduce this coin, 50p coin. Now, are you right or left-handed?
I'm left-handed.
Hold on to my wrist with your left hand, and we're gonna come over the top of the pack here. Watch this. Three, two, one. Now, there's no way I could sneak out. You're holding onto my wrist. So if I just do this, you'll see the 50p goes. Right? Not only does it go, but look, at fingertips, I'm just gonna pick up here. There's one 50p now at this location. And what was the card that you picked?
That was the Ace of Hearts.
Turn it over, have a look. Mate, you've been amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.